So what we find from an Army University point of view, not only does it allow us to credential and accredit courses that our soldiers take, but it raises everyone's game to a higher level. Because now, if you want to be accredited, you've got to have well-developed faculty. You have to have great resource tools, and the students have to perform at a high level. So I think one benefit is it's going to raise everybody's game, both the students and the staff and faculty.